If you take 1 egg, 6 tablespoons of sour cream, 6 tablespoons of flour, mix, put this mass in a pan, fry for 5 minutes on each side, brush with sauce, add a little sausage, slices of tomato, olives, sprinkle with grated cheese, then you will get an amazing pizza in a pan.